morning, children. Today I have pig. Yes, I have a pig stick over here. And when I say pig, I hear ig. Yes, we are revising ig family words. So today, this pig is going to stay over here throughout the sessions. Now, as we know that we are revising ig family words, so let me show you how ig looks. Here it is. I says e, G says g, ig. I says e, G says g, ig. And let me show you the friends of ig family words. The first friend is oi oi, pig. Yes, pig is an animal. So when I say pig, I hear the first letter sound as p, ig, pig. Yes, p. And as we are revising ig family words, so it is p, ig, pig. And now let's see the next friend of ig family words. The next friend is fig. Fig is a fruit. Yes, children. Fig is a fruit which can be eaten raw or it can be dried and eaten. It has many seeds inside and it is very good for health. So when I say fig, I hear the first letter sound f. Yes, and as we are revising ig, so it is f, ig, fig. F, ig, fig. Now let me show you one more friend. Yes, you can see a boy and girl are dancing. They are jigging their body. They jig their body. Jig. Let's jig, children. Yes, it's a dance movement where you can see the foot is jumped up high and they are kick and they are doing a dance movement. That's called jig. J, ig, jig. J, ig, jig. Now let's see who is the next friend. It's a dig. Yes, this man is digging in the sand. So it's called dig. D, ig, dig. D, ig, dig. Now the next friend is wig. Wig. Yes, when you want to try a different hairstyle, you wear a wig. W, ig, wig. W, ig, wig. And now the last friend of ig family words. So let's see. Yes, I can see there are two balls. One ball is big and one ball is small. So here where the arrow is showing, it's a big ball. Big. B, ig, big. B, ig, big. And now we are going to do this in our worksheet. But before that, eyes over here. So first we will write today's date, and today's date is 2/8/28-01-2021, and today is Thursday. And now we are revising ig family words. So I says e, G says g, ig. I says e, G says g, ig. And now children, remove your literacy classwork book, page number 59, and keep pencil and eraser ready. Yes, and now the first thing we do is we write today's date, and today's date is 2/8/28-01-2021, and on right hand side we write a name. And now let's read the instruction. Read and write ig words. So first we are going to read the word and then we are going to write the word. So let's get started. I says e, G says g, ig. 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 Children, whenever you write the words, make sure you say and write so that you do not make any mistake. Now let's do the next line. I says e, G says g, ig. 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 This way we have completed ig words. And now let's read the next instruction. Fill in the letters for each word. So there is a picture and you have to fill up the letters. So let's see which is the first picture. The first picture is of oink oink. Yes, it's an animal and this pig. So when I say pig, I hear the first letter sound as p, p, which means it's lowercase letter p. So let's write lowercase letter p. And now let's read the word p, egg, pig. P, egg, pig. Let me show you one more pig. Yes, teacher welcome you with this pig. Yes, and I have one more picture to show you children. This is also pig. P, egg, pig. And now let's see which is the next picture. The next picture is of a fruit. Yes, it is a fruit and you can eat this fruit as raw and you can also eat it when it is dried and it has many seeds inside which can be eaten. So this is a fig. Yes, you are right. It's a fig. And when I say fig, I hear the first letter sound as F, F, which means it's letter F. But already letter F is here. So we are revising egg family words. So now I'm going to write egg. I says E, G says G, fig. I says E, G says G, fig. Let me show you one more picture of fig over here. This is fig. And now let's move to the next picture. Yes, I can see over here that it's a wig. Yes, when a person wants to try a different hairstyle, then they wear a wig. W-I-G, wig. W-I-G, wig. When I say W, it means W. Yes, children. And what is the sound of W? W. So let's see. Already W is there. So we know that we are revising egg family words. So I'm going to write over here egg. So let's write it together. I says E, G says G, wig. W-I-G, wig. Let me show you wig picture. And now let's go to the next picture. Here a man is digging. Yes, he is digging in the sand. So when I say digging in the sand, it means dig. Yes, it means dig. When I say dig, I hear the first letter sound as D, D, which means it's letter D. So let's write lowercase letter D over here. And the next one is ig, as we are revising ig family words. So it is the ig dig. The ig dig. Let me show you one more picture of dig. And now here I can see the next picture is of a ball and there are two balls and the arrow is pointed to the first, here this ball. So that means it's a showing arrow to the big ball. Yes, big ball. When I say big, I hear the first letter sound as B, B, which means it's letter B. So let's write letter B over here. Lowercase letter B. And as we are revising egg family words, so it is B, egg, big. B, egg, big. Let me show you one more big picture over here. Big ball. And now, the last picture. Yes. Children, come on, jig your body. Let's jig, 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 jig. It's a dance movement, yes. So here a boy and girl are doing a dance over here, yes. They are moving their bodies with the leaping movements, yes. Which means it has high kicking, jumping with the foot. So now I know it's a jig. When I say jig, the first letter I hear is J, J. So it's letter J and already letter J is here and we are revising egg family words. So now I know that here I will write egg. Let's write it together. I says E, G says G, jig. And let me show you one more picture of jig. Here a boy and a girl are doing a dance movement, that is jig. Let's jig a body. And now this is the way we have completed page number 59 of our literacy class workbook. And I'm sure children, you have completed this page along with the teacher. And now children, we are back with numbers. Yes, we have revised numbers from 1 to 86. And today we are going to revise next two numbers. So eyes over here. Here I have a purse and it has many coins. So let's see in first line how many coins are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So in the first line I have 10 coins. That means a set of 10 coins makes 1 10, that is 10. Another set of 10 coins makes 2 10, that is 20. One more set of 10 coins makes 3 10, that is 30. 4 10, that is 40. 5 10, that is 50. 6 10, that is 60. One more set of 10 coins makes 7 10, that is 70. Another set of 10 coins makes 8 10, that is 80. And here there are few scattered coins. Now let's count it as 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86. So here total there are 86 coins. And today we are going to learn the next two numbers. That is 8787. So I'm going to place it over here. So this is 8787 and the next number after 87 and next number is 8888. Yes children, so total there are 88 coins. Let's count it again. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88. And now let me show you how 87 number looks. This is 8787. 8787. And the next number is 8888. 8888. And now let me show you over here. So everyone, eyes over here. So let's write today's date. And today's date is 2 8 28-01-2021. And today we are revising two numbers, that is 8 7 87 8 8 88. And now for your home extension children, you have to remove your homework book page number 116. Yes children, you have to write first date over here, 28-01-2021. Right hand side you will write the name and then you will trace the number 87 and write the number 87. Then you are going to trace the number 88 and write the number 88. In this way you will complete this page number 116 and tell your mommy and daddy to click the picture of this page and send it to me. Eagerly waiting for all your home extension activities. And now children, we are going to learn a new thing. Yes, in our second concept we are going to learn opposites of front and back. For that I am going to do action. Eyes down. Let's put our foot in front. So this foot is in front. Now let's put our foot back. Let's put our foot back like this. Again, let me show you. Let's put our foot in front. This is front. And let's put our foot back. This is back. So now I'm sure children you know. The foot which is in front is called front. And the foot which is back is called back. Front and back. me show you more objects of front and back. Here I have a screen. Yes, children. Here this is the screen and this is the front part of the screen. Now let me show you the back part of the screen. Yes, you can see that there are wires attached to it. These are the wires. So this is the back part of the screen. The front part. This is the back part. And now let me show you more objects. Yes, I have the sling bag. This pretty bag, you can see that there's a picture over here. So this is the front part of the bag. And now let me show you the back part of the bag. Yes, this is the plane. This is front. This is back. And now let me show you one more thing. Yes, children, I'm sure you must be having this book. This is our school book. And I'm sure the front part of the book has name. Yes, so the book which is having name, that is called front part. And this is the back cover of the book. This is back cover. This is front cover, where we write the name. And now let me show you one more book. Yes, this is also a book which is having lot of pictures. Yes, so this is a picture book. So this is the front part. This is the back cover of the book. Front cover, back cover. Front, back. And now, I'm sure children, your mummy and daddy must be having this currency note. Yes, and this note is also where Mahatma Gandhi is seen. This is the front part. And now let's turn our back. This is the back part of the currency note. Where Gandhi ji is seen, this is the front part. And this is the back part. And now I'm sure children you know the meaning of front and back. I have one more picture to show you. So everyone. And now you can see that this is the front part of the picture. Yes, a boy and girl are dancing. It's a jig. Yes, which teachers just showed you. So this is the front part where picture is seen. And this is the back part which is plain. There is no picture. Front part. Back part. And I have one more object to show you. You can see I have a shirt. Yes, children. And in this shirt, you can see there are buttons over here. So you can see there are buttons. So where the front part is called, where the buttons are seen. And now let me show you the back part. This is the back part. The front part where buttons are seen. And the back part of the shirt. So I'm sure children, now you know the concept of front and back. And now we are going to do worksheet related to front and back. So everyone remove your numeracy classwork book, page number 111. Yes children, you have to remove page number 111 of your numeracy classwork book. And let's write first day. So today's date is 28-01-2021. And right hand side we write our name. And let's read the instruction. Color the cat in front of the box. So there are two pictures. And you have to color only that picture where the cat is in front of the box. Here the box is there in front and cat is back. And here the cat is in front and the boxes are in the back. So now I'm sure children you know we have to color this picture where cat is seen in the front. So I'm going to use black color for the cat. So let's color the cat. And make sure children you color it inside and not outside. Like this. Color it very carefully. So I'm sure children you know the meaning, the opposites of front and back. You have understood the concept. Like this we are going to color it. And now let's color the face. Like this. Make sure you color inside the line and not outside the line. we are almost done. And now this is the way we have completed coloring. And now children, it's time to say bye-bye. See you tomorrow.